Hello and namaste, kids. Did you remember to wash your hands? Did you put on your face mask properly? Are you maintaining the social norms? I hope yes. So welcome to our online class. We are going to deal with phonic sounds. And today we will learn at words. Yes, at, at. Can you read at words? Who are they? They are our little friends, cat. K, at, cat. K, at, cat. This is rat. R, at, r, at, rat. Repeat with me. R, at, rat. This is a bat. B, at, bat. You play with this, right? B, at, bat. And we have also this bat. B, at, bat. See how this bat sleeps? B, at, bat. So now it's time for our writing. So what we need, take your pencils out and open your English page. And if you do mistake, avoid though, keep an eraser with you. So let's get started. At first, as usual, we will give today's date. Give CW or classwork. Then we will write here at, at, at words. We will write here at words. So first, we will write here k at cat. K at cat. Then b at bat. B at bat. R at rat. R at rat. So again we will write cat. What sound does the cat makes? Meow, isn't it? And bat. B at bat. We play with bat. And R at rat. So we are going to repeat cat, bat, rat. We will write 5 times. Write fast, children. Cat, bat, rat. K at cat, b at bat, and r at rat. Yes, you did it. We have written cat, bat, rat 5 times. And now we will write here HW, which means homework. We are done. So children, thank you for watching the video. Do your homework and remember kids. Stay safe. Stay healthy.